Mr. Henry, when you are ready to go, we are ready to listen.
By Helen H. Moore. I have a little space in the middle of my face, and in that space there used to be a tooth. It was little, it was white, and it just fell out with me, and a fairy came and took it. That's the truth. The fairy left me money when she took my tooth away, took it from the pillow it was under. What do fairies want with teeth that they get from underneath my pillow as I'm sleeping? That, I wonder.
A 4. Do you know why? We want to give you some compliments. What did he do that we've been practicing all year? That this is, see, we grade on all these things. Okay, what did he do, Madison? Oh my gosh. Was it fluent? He didn't even stumble. He knew what exactly he practiced. It was beautifully delivered. Just went right through it with ease. What else? Yeah. Put some expression into it. What else? Yes.
He had a big voice.
You had a big voice. Do you know how many kids in here we can't hear? Sometimes we're straining our ears. And that's something we work on all the time, to project our voice. What else did he do that was fantastic? Yes. He said the author's name, so we know who wrote the poetry. What else did he do?
He
had a nice loud voice. Did he make great eye contact with all of you? Oh my gosh, Henry, do you know how hard it is for people to do that? I think you were a star. All those things that we just said we grade on, and you already know them. Give him a huge clap. Thank you.